My dear friends, Mercy co-workers, some of you may know that I have been at home these past weeks, not because of exposure to COVID-19, but because I am in a high-risk group. It was difficult to do this because I wanted to be present and supportive of you. But God had other plans for me, the most important being that there is plenty of time to pray for each of you and your loved ones. Please know that each of you is very special to me. I keep up to date by way of WebEx, and I am constantly filled with great pride as I hear of your faithfulness, generosity, and amazing creativity. Sisters of Mercy and Mercy co-workers have served in many difficult events, cholera, yellow fever, wars, and the like. Know that each of you is essential in carrying out this ministry of healing in this present pandemic. You are doing it with great grace and faithfulness. As I reflect on your commitment to ministry in this difficult time, there is often a comparison of your faithfulness to that of the sisters and Mercy co-workers over the past 192 years. The Sisters of Mercy across the world are praying for you, and I'm sure you add your moments of prayer for everyone affected by this virus. I pray not only for your protection from the virus, but for your spirits, that you will constantly be renewed with God's strength, love, and presence. From the depths of God's love, I again say thank you and hold you in that love. And know that all will be well.